Chimamanda. Jehovah Nisi, my healer, Chimamanda.
Oh,
my passion divider, my redeemer, Chimamanda. Everybody came, my comforter, Chimamanda. Onye nwelu chuku nwelu nchekube chigamanda. Iku kwa siyombi na chineke chigamanda. Chimamanda. Chimamanda nata. Yaga kwa hachianya manda.
You don't need your friend. You don't need your bosom. You don't need your mind, that's why.
Pastor Tom Gono, the Secretary General of the NBA, for that wonderful introduction. Unlike Dr. Bono, I tend to lean toward talking Igbo. So never I galon. Never I non. If I name Fargo, as far as recollection more since in the general area, but the first time ever, only Delhi, North and South, they are together organized there as an association. So, Obi Boy, Anode, Anode. Obi Naso, Mudi Bo, Obi Naso, Imanachine, Kenele, Mokode, Bode, Malamaga, Evelechine, is good mo. Amamna, some of one joke. Now some of one in the joke can identify with the Igbo Ango. Upon our run, who dressing or like a master, one of the people who are here. But I try, Oh, be my song, imagine it. So in order to do this, which is a fundraiser for health-related issues in Gambia, we need to bring some distinguished members of our community. Many of them really, again, most people who are here know them, because wherever you go, you have often seen them. And wherever you've gone, they have been very, very generous. Sometimes I begin to wonder, and this care work, why they do here, this is what they do. Because if they do, like I said, their money knows to finish. Eh? So, with that, where are the designated ladies who are supposed to usher in guests? Biko, hold on, let's do this. I'd like to call the chairman of this event and the person of Nnamdi Ogbo, Chief Dr. Sir Chidom Bono. Like I said, who wish Nanego. Now, no one here. Now, only here, Mrs. Nne and Bono. Who do you know? Let's go. This is our
I'm gonna make you mine.
Eventually, something happened, he never picked up, and then back again. I'd like to call on give respect to him because it's due to Akachukwu Nogidi, High Chief, and his wife. So right now, let me call Dr. Daniel Oduche. Dr. Daniel Oduche, is he in the house?
Yes.
Dr. Oduche, good evening, sir. Welcome, sir. Music people, Madam Antony, good evening. Welcome. Good. Where's the music people? Dr. Oduche, welcome, sir. Good evening. Because you already know that somebody who is a professor cannot be without that PhD. Dr. Ephraim Ogosinachi. Naomi, long, Dr. Mrs. Suzy Okoro. You are going to be years, and his wife, called Chief Jonathan, and Mrs. Stella Okafor. On your way, Chief Jonathan, on your way, we go. I saw the lady. I thought, yeah. Did you listen? Small, we will laugh with the joke. We won't know that things are upcoming. And with us tonight is a young Nigerian woman, young Igbo woman, by the name Roxy Ndebomadu. Roxy was elected a council member in Bud, and she is the mayor pro tem. Mr. Ndebomadu, please. Get up and have a seat at the right table. Corner. Roxy in the Bombardier. Her prime mom is there. I'm not calling the mom to the high table, but Mr. D in the Bombardier is the mama. Mr. D in the Bombardier, stand up. Let's just see you. For those who don't know you. Eh? Yes, Roxy, please have a seat. Reverend Dr. Jack Wolisa. I saw him earlier, he was in the house. Dr. Wolisa. And his wife. Dr. Jack, you didn't tell me the name of your wife first. I know you would every represent her. Dr. Wolisa, Biko Kona, DJ. Odoku Obosi all the way from Atlanta. Eh? Otu umunne from Obosi anya basi a cheka sketa. Odi almost ka fama bo mo ke tu kuti ama anya me ndi because anya dey here, eh? For that at least. Dr. Chief young man. Odoku Obosi.
This is all the way from Atlanta. Life in the studio. Enugu State, Nigeria.
Odoku Obosi. Where are they? Piko piano. Odoku no. Dr. Mrs. June Akwaka Iyomo.
Wife, he young woman, you look at the car.
Chief Francis, Idempo, and Mrs. Enikebe. Chief Francis and Mrs. Enikebe, Idempo. That's about it. Now, let's go to opening prayer. Reverend Olisa.
You're supposed to do the opening prayer. You're looking surprised. But the woman.
Because woman, I always got time. So I hear you know. Because I have a full game on top, I cannot check it. All protocols observed. Lord Almighty Father, we have a reason to be here tonight. A reason that we want to help, to be a source of help, to meet the needs of our people back home. And we know we can't do it alone. So we have invited people of caliber, people with understanding hearts, people that are compassionate, so that they will dip their hands into their pocket to help us in what you are organizing. And as we beg them, we also pray that God will replenish the pocket from which they are going to get out this money in folds of 800 for the return. And we thank the executive that have really organized this. It wasn't an easy job. They fought. But I know they had to put the whole armor of God on themselves. That's why we are here. I thank them under Dr. Philip. Thank you, Almighty Father, for that executive. Thank you, Almighty Lord, for the women of Edenbury North and South. They are going to share us today what it takes to be a member of that association. Lord, I thank you. As I hand over these activities to you, Lord, the MC, so that you'll be able to direct this event according to your will and wish. Lord, I thank you for the men that are here, the families that are represented here, that they will go with their remark today that have been that they contributed to our need, Almighty Father. So it is a pleasure, Almighty Father, to hand over to you this function. And we hope that we'll be able to be a source, because they are looking out for us for this help, especially in the medical aspect of it. Lord, we thank you. We bless your name. We thank you for those who have traveled a long distance to this place, that you have led them. And we still pray for those who are coming, that they will be able to reach here. And we thank you that they have answered our call today, and they will show their commitment to your name. Thank you, Father.
Thank you.
All honor and glory will be to you. May the good Lord bless you and keep you.
Amen.
May the good Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious with you.
Amen.
May the Almighty Father lift up his countenance upon you.
Amen.
And give you peace.
Amen.
Now and forevermore.
Amen. Amen. Reverend Jah, thank you very much. Please remain standing.
Remain standing. Remain standing. Somebody left the lights, their vehicle lights on. Yeah, we know the probable consequence. It is a black Mercedes Benz. The black Mercedes, the tag number is 2D as in dog, R35, I believe, 99. 2DR3599. Mercedes Benz black. Lights are on, please. Go switch off your light, okay? Thank you.
Thank you. Because, oh well, yeah, in law, Yeah, it's Lord. I'm fucking more God. You was. I'm wrong. Let's take one, yeah. Because everyone you be shit. No, no, no. I get you for it. But God, I guess I'm not enough for me.
Yeah.
Because when they went, you went, they have a senior, Kali Akali. But I think I can be like that. You wanna, I am on a banana, that. But when God walk in the orchard, wagari ya makano huku ya maimwebu, wagari ya ufuwa chukita.
Kwa kiinye.
Ogidi, ogidi, wagari ya ufuwa chukita.
Ogidi, 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 makachuku.
Yes.
I'm running.
So, Biko, like this way, you're not a symbol. Ndiye kwa sinye oji. Rinne. Onukuwa kaya mwoke, kao wadike. But I forget that. Okay, I'm not going to do that.
Chile ke Tanzania for there.
So now I recognize it long here. I gave what they are there as soon as possible. And not to fool where. I'm very recognized in the presence of our honorable friend, Honorable Abel Lebunobi. And those two Tiba. Oh, can you find you where they were for Sibu?
No, no.
Walk your life, Ogi. Thank you for coming.
No.
And so many of you there, because none. I'm going to give a microphone to the chairman to make it proceed there with the breaking of the cola nut. Thank you very much.
Don't you see? Down. Can you go down? It immediately came to mind.
Because when you went, oh well, on your pattern, namara no niya. One day for me, boom, which I know cheese with cheese. And where is it? Because you will get on your fortune. Because when you came here, people didn't
know.
Thank you very much.
No,
no. Oh, God, I do. God, I do. God, I do. God, I do. God, I do.
God, I do.
Because we are going to the forge, man. I can get your man in the book about God. Thank you very much.
You don't mean to get your name, bro. I want you to get your name, either. I'm saying, I'm going to get
your name. Yeah.
Mwon?
Yeah.
Zwon?
Yeah.
Yen?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I didn't know the number.
The quality.
That's the way from that either. I have to go more to you know it. Those who leave. That's the amount. Opa, opa, opa.
Before I hear protest, what?
Oh, my God, you didn't see where I did that. Huh? Oh, one of those days I have all. I said, no, I can't make the cure me, what? Oh, it's up. Oh, whoever. I quit on that, call your lady. I could do whatever. Then I need to work out the time. When I'm at that wall of my normal, I'm with you, Charlie, this is where we're from. Yeah? Your man make a loan, I have my call loan. Go to your son. Where they can pass it? This is an awesome. Never attack. On one ticket, Apple. We get a zone and get attack. Down. Then I go my view on the way. And my, I will walk on. Book one on the end. I will go one. One day working at us, you know where. Who go on one, so I'm real when you go out. can't you wait for that even? Oh yeah. What do you think it will be? So now, I'm going to go to my dad, I'm going to go to my dad. So when I say, not yet, there's an actor. Go to Marlow. When you rock it, I want you. You need them with it. Call woman. And they will be able to watch. Down the road. Book of you on the name.
It doesn't mean the point. It doesn't mean the point. It doesn't mean the question. Don't know, woman. A woman and a kind of man. Upon KGM, when Shaka William. Not for Lord, I'm my sick air working on Jack. Yeah, I catch you from the beginning. But I don't know, Omenana. Omen mistake, I'm not going to whatever, no way, sorry. But I'm not going to get you. So now I get a Lord, yeah, I catch you. On the name of the thing is we make all the money. That one now.
In the height of work, you don't come home also. When I see you, that none. He gave me. The demi academu and Econ, who put a couple of you, I'm upon that from high chief. My mother could not give a zoo. My young man, the worker who told you, where is it? Or does the room watch? I told you, people care enough. Tony, where is the people? I'm not going to be able to do it.
Upon Koyamanaki, Nazelo, Asim Mandio, never. I had to go no man. I had to live on my work of my wine, ma. When I look at you, if you didn't get a gun of my mother, I said to laugh for me at Kosota. I had got a candle, I received a financial cash for your wine.
Ah, I can't. I can't.
Pardon me, President opening remark. You don't mean President opening remark. Before we do that, I'd like to recognize people who have earlier called. And earlier called my very good friend for many, many years, Mr. Enyinia Nwadike and his wife, Mrs. Mary Rose Nwadike. Mrs. Nwadike is a staunch member of Idemili, very, very active. Okay, they are here present now. I'd like to recognize your presence. I'd also like to recognize the presence of Chief Charles Ongbiko. We had also called him earlier. Honorable Gonaka. You guys are welcome. And so I understand that Dr. I.K. and Mrs. Kate Mbomo are in the house. Dr. I.K. and Mrs. Kate Mbomo are in the house. I think I have two
four chairs open. If you would like to come up, please come and have a seat. I'd like to recognize the presence of Chief Kerr. My eyes are failing me, hold on please. The bonus, you're welcome. Because when I am across here, we have that. Nothing about that. More than us here, none. Chief Ken, now, who I believe, and it's pronounced it, forgive me, it's from Imo State, but honoring this invitation, welcome tonight. We appreciate your presence. I mean, my Idemili Association President's opening remark. Ezudoka. No much.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm asking why so even why so you, but I don't be sad or deny as yet. This you will know. I recognize the presence of all the chiefs, Mr. Chairman, the Chief Luncher, our guests from different parts of the country. Onowu Obosi. Onowu. I need to know. I now say, Konyes Niasel. Ndichie. Ndiyom. Ndiyo Kali Nenueva. I now say, not God, no one. But for the sake of those who speak little Igbo, I'm going to mix my speech. English and Igbo, and I believe you understand by the end of the day. If you don't, I'm sure someone can explain to you. I stand before you so proud tonight. As we join hands in introducing Idemili Association of Washington Metropolitan Area to the world. And when I say the world, we talk about our community, Idemili community, Anambra State, Nigeria, America, and the world. If you look at brochure, you will see that the theme of tonight's event is providing medical outreach and medical supplies to healthcare centers. Disadvantaged healthcare centers in the Idemili local government area. You will all agree with me that the state of medical practice, availability of medicines, medical devices in our area would not be described as the best. People are dying of treatable diseases. And to fold our arms and just watch would not be the very best. And tonight, we are gathered as an embodiment of compassion and generosity to change the situation back home the best we can. It's not easy. It takes a lot of courage, a lot of money, a lot of effort, but I trust that with ladies and gentlemen like you, that we can make things happen. We can make an impact, don't you think so? But tonight, I do not intend to waste your time making long speeches. I just want to ask that you please be present as we move forward. I'm sure a time will come for us to ask you for some money. It's important. Please dig into your pockets. It's gala and fundraiser together. So I ask you all to have as much fun as you can tonight and also donate generously to our cause. I would like to use this opportunity to thank my executive for the hard work, the dedication, and the commitment to duty. You have done an awesome job so far. Please give them a round of applause. I thank the founding fathers, Chief Khomeini and his wife, Iyam Igala, for the sacrifices they made at the beginning. In fact, they were the ones that offered their home for our meetings initially. For a prolonged period of time, with entertainment that went with it, free entertainment, before others joined. But thankfully, many Idemili men and women joined the cause. And today, we are proud to say that our number is tangible, and we will be able to move forward to accomplish our vision. And without much ado, I also want to recognize the sacrifice my family has made, my wife, my children, for the time taken away, family time, pursuing the Idemili Association agenda. I really appreciate the patience they have had with me, and I say thank you all very much. And without much ado, I'm going to come to a close by asking that you please sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the evening. Just be sure to do your part when it comes to fundraising. Thank you and have a good evening.
Thank you, Dr. Nomoji. Konaka. Konaka, Konaka, Konaka. We should be getting ready for dinner. Just the modalities, Mr. Kafa, please, when you have a moment. We should be getting ready for dinner. Somebody brought to my attention the fact that there are people from not just the Idemili in this hall, there are people from other places in Anambra, there are people from Imo State, there are people from Abia, there are people from Enugu, there are people from Ebonyi, there are people from Rivers, there are people from Delta, and we did not recognize these people. We did not offer them kola nuts before we brought the kola nuts. I'm only a master of ceremonies for this event, but on behalf of our president and all our members, I'd like to apologize to everybody who is not from the Idemili, who has not been recognized, the chiefs and whatnot from other Igbo speaking areas who have not been recognized with our kola nuts. Please, 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 do forgive me. Forgive me, forgive us. We apologize, please. Now, like I said earlier, we should be getting ready for dinner. Dr. Mbonu, Chiedun Mbonu, should please come and read his speech from Senator Dick Toume. Dr. Mbonu, the speech from Senator Dick Toume. DJ, let's go. Bathrooms and then the men's bathrooms.
Ken, you probably should do this. It just came to me now. In the course of this year, we lost two people. Okay, so we lost Mighty Okonkwo from Ogidi. Mighty was also a very strong founding member, and any person in this metro area for many, many years knew who Mighty was. He always showed up, and he always offered whatever type of help he could give. The other one is Mrs. Helen Ibezima, from Mrs. Helen Ibezima. These were the two people we lost this past year or so. So, ladies and gentlemen, please, let us stand up for one moment of silence, please. Please, let's stand up for a moment of silence for this lady and gentleman. Moment of silence, please. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let the perpetual light shine upon them. May their souls rest in peace. Amen. Please be seated. Thank you.
Next, please.
And for that duration, there is really, really no important event that has taken place around here where Dr. Mbono and his wife have not featured prominently, especially when it comes to Ifeoluwa or Abakor wedding. And many times I get embarrassed to ask Chiedu and his wife to Biko one more last time Biko donate. Eh? Every time they tell one person, donate. Loli Ambe, Mananka Jienonu, Chiedu, this one can't catch you for neck. In a very strict way, they need on you by Makakani Munye Boni Demi. Munye Badi Demi. And perhaps that's the reason you chose to stay here to this point tonight. I'm not even going to do one of the young people. Chineke dancer. Oh, yeah, the lame. So, Bikon, I'm alive. Can you hear microphone now? To doctor, chief doctor, who wish you? Nine years ago. She don't born. Nah, no, fear. You're not only. When you're just born, not the very little tight. And you're nice, now. Ndi bo member in fact this year di fan high table for a quarter so you can find a goes Mrs. Nneka Mbonu I want to ask one this thing this boys and girls kind of thing on them Dr. Mbonu now microphone now Waja
Ndi de bile kene Mbonu ekele Mbonu
$2,000. What is my moving right along? Moving up right along. This one, I follow Waka the Waka. Eh? But we don't need them milieu, just like Dr. Mbon. And all that, I don't mind them milieu, that goggle in them milieu. My name is Mbon Mada, I've known him for years. Ebo Ogona, Mbo Gudio Gwosa, Ebo Ogona, Mbo Gudio Gwosa. And if we are for this, it's simple. I'm from Gosi Restaurant now, but I'm not simple. Now, there is one man at the table, and I'm going to talk about it. And see how we men are wearing it. Ndiye develop manya kafanya ego, manu kuna grade man manya. If an aye to progress him more, I am going to go home more than local. Eh, well, at least so if you don't mind, I take it. Maybe you put it out there when you find me. Then no. Get that bad in your way. No, I'm a troika man. What is that? So I feel good. Chief James of the Mayor. Hi, Chief. Wow. Never can Naji, maybe if I'm Naji, those. Hi, Chief James of the Mayor. Owa Sarambara. If I need to enough, Owa Sarambara. That is Owa Tassela in chat. Kachuku. On your name, on your Zion, and on your Giozo. On your own, your own, your own, your own, your own, I chief, you call Yama or Pija. Okay, one mama. I remember posting you work on Pija years ago. And my auntie born on Pija. Hi chief, Biko, Tuomo Gute, Eko Panaka, Oga and Wokabo Doctor Born, Kodika, I say, eh? Meloya. Yeah.
Maybe I'm a little bit more than I'm a little bit. Doctor, oh, I'm going to be back in the
Yes, hello, Jim. I was the MC. Yes. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
To my good friend,
and his wife. Oh no. And Cecilia, one more. We go way back. Now, Papi and my dad are very friends, not just. Because they were vegetarians and just. I also thank the other speakers who have donated generously. So I will start by letting you know, not with one of some friends, not with Ikibia Tata. But first, can see you will be losing. Onye Nkizi is our good friend, Dr. and Dr. Mrs. J.V. Usuagu. First, can you know $200, not about for Libya.
One answer.
Onye Nkosi, who is the current national president, Umuoji Improvement Union, honor Chicago, also the only Kibia. Come on, don't get you $200, but it's not here. Onye Nkito Bulu, our good friend, Chief and Dr. Mrs. Francis Enekebe Nambol, Idem Ball, Osika Nwolo $500 to our Nije. If I may be a man, Jacob, where I met for a day with Erika. So I'm going to check a panel and check. I'm going to pass it out for you. But of course, in that day, na mono nye bem e jere chukwu ba gave you $1,000 we support our
unaka 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 President General Mbelinina, thank you, sir. Oga Gilema, what you go with your mobile in our DC canal? I jump up, who go for the lead? I attack, yeah, no, but I can get you on the Fenina, but no, out of love. I'm not doing this, it's so garning, out of if you know, out. Okay, moving right now, I am out of time. Chief Ebo, what I got microphone all day, like.
The chairman, the chief launcher, members of the IPO. Dalun. If I may, Menaya CS of the Sovereign Man. And, Otego, I'm a believer in them here. And I want to, tonight, recognize High Chief Emeka Omeni and his wife, Dr. Ngozi Omeni. They have carried this cross with them maybe for a long time. And today, we're enjoying this. It didn't mean the corona for again. As you look at, darling, for what you have done, it didn't mean that today. This is wonderful. The organized government of Idemili. The local government caretaker committee, Honorable Amaka Obi for Idemili South. the local government caretaker committee, Idemili North, the member representing Idemili North and South, and the senator for Anambra Central, together, make a no for even the medis night. They are with you. Any project and a weapon of Budani will need them. They have asked for a blueprint and they want the president and the executive to tell them how they can bring counterpart matching funds to support. Before Bulun Chalime, you have the support now. So Jisim Ike, and on behalf of my beautiful wife, myself, I get Nyakanifa Neme with 1 million naira.
Oh my God!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my
God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh
my God! Moving right along now. Oh, don't go, Bosu. What do you mean, sir?
In this not a clever moon, never a clever moon. Before I see Atlanta, where he definitely were branched of Funa, Houston of Funa, Dallas, and kept all the whole Atlanta. No, my kind of Atlanta, ever. I know Capes work and all of them, because I say, Eba at Atlanta, one of the world to go, where she had a metal crew. Now, Atlanta, why is it demily weather? I said, it demily weather, it demily quiz weather, I eat both. It demily
weather,
it demily weather, it demily quiz weather,
I eat both.
Oh, yeah. Hope you're not tired of talking as a total. Like Capona, like a lamb, Zucaga, or the world was what in Atlanta. I want to say, I don't want them to go to Zuka. Where one was up, my dear. Where one of the workers and up there, my dear. Everyone, the man, and up there, Jeffrey. I know, I don't make an effort, bring the neck and indeed them really. Maybe work it, bring them alpha, more, boom, indeed, cheer, doctor, cheer, do your mother. No, your people, here, doctor, who go young man. But don't go to see your own video. I hear you 1,000. Well, but if you want to know,
wow! But don't go to see your man. But don't go to see DJ. Let's go, quick. Let's go, let's go. Let's go. But don't go to see. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Moving right along. I don't see the bush. Can you hear my microphone? I can't. I can't walk. Not the guy I praise the Nanya.
Hmm? They must have behind you, the dog. Your microphone. Thank you.
We found what in the hang on. I money will walk. Who won
them?
Yeah.
Who won them? Dibu bopta no me ba we se mo kele un. And also can you know? Wow, okay.
We try to be cool.
Okay. Professor Dr. Ephraim Okoriokubo usually onye professor as a rule Professor Dr. Ephraim Okoriokubo Sinachi. They donate $500. Engineer Jonathan Okafor ni ikulu obi e na mu nya o ga to aiche.
So my doctor Mwakmo, my good friend in the group, so na kopele can be no with disclaimer abromo esirom asirom in dem ni we dia. My wife is really dead with me. Then I put that mochi and I let mochi have me dead with me. My name was basically dead with me. Dr. Onyimba, one of my wife, ABM, or he'll be having a call for all I need. My call, I'm only here for a long time. Very good friend. I promise you, I say, I got him. Make sure I confirm one, I got him. We're busy, but we're full and deep. We're in the map. We're in the map. We're full of four. 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 We're full of
four. We're full of four. We're full of four. We're Thank you so very much. In the meantime, as you can tell, what was it? Can be on the way. What did you say? Much better. Recognizing the presence of Dr. and Dr. Mrs. DK, we are here called Chief Dr. Aloya Wakanamunye. The wife is here, still here. Dr. Waka walked in. Yeah, he said he walked in later. Dr. Waka, I'm recognizing your presence. Your wife already answered for both of you earlier. How did my resident Chief Bat? Hello, John.
So can you look at the
Such as distinguished members of our community tonight. Like my husband said, we strongly believe in the cause for tonight with medical equipment donation, and having seen the tireless efforts of my father and every other member of the community, we'd like to donate the small amount of $1,500.
I know this is taking a whole lot of time, but I also hope everybody is having fun, even under these circumstances. Eh? Especially, you can see that the reason we are here, the really main reason we are here, we are making progress. Eh? We've been blessed tonight. Dr. Mrs. Uchenna Onyemba. Yeah, my microphone. Say I to why you could be. And not the man, I'm not here with your phone on the NILS. I know you will only have 1,500 or the check. Call me and pay you.
Also,
I'm gonna
table here. Mana, you go me ambo. When you are no ambo, then you work for more than maybe 25 years. Mano geni na, you go for the ama motorized government. How dare they in here, my dear? Many people are on your own, eh?
Sini, oh, bye. Enjoy, bye. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm so proud of you guys. Dalu Norina. The masquerade is getting ready. As soon as we clear this floor, we'll bring in the masquerade, okay? Nikoni. I did give us an opportunity to come to the dance floor, and nobody seemed interested, so. Okay. Then after the masquerade, we have the grand Idemili dance. The grand Idemili dance, okay? I know. Yeah. Okay.
In the high table, I stand on existing goal. I don't know. In the baby Quenu. Obosi Quenu. Nibo Quenu. Nibo Nine, Nigeria Nine Quenu. America, when you as in Campota can name Udobosi, and where on look at you wait in council, Gacy, when I know why they call a baby or this icon of Bosian or rare. Oh, Bosi, no, if I know. So, as a kind can I wear support to I. Obosino. So when I say, I'm going on my health care, but
DJ, right.
The master is coming now. You can bring in the music. Don't start the master music yet. Bring in the music. If anybody wants to dance, that's fine. Let's make sure the master is. The masquerade is coming in. It's going to come
It's coming from the spirit world, like everybody knows, of course. We want to clear this path here. It's going to come through that this door here in the back and come all the way through here. So be cautious. People, clear the way. Women especially, clear the way. Cover your eyes through here. Okay, please clear this path. Clear this path. The monster is coming through this path. Do not say I did not warn you. Clear this path here. Clear this path. Clear this path. Clear this path. Clear this path. The man's spirit is coming in. One day, lawyer. Good evening. Why you have no old way no mume? Old way no mume. Old. Why you have one?
Thank you so very much.
Solo will present their award. Because our first lady, Obuna Nonso, Nyapota. Onyozo, I got your Nyapota, Bo Odogwu Osisi Atlanta, Bia. Co-witness here. I got one of the local Ofuma. Odogwu Osisi Kenenge. Kedo Chief Mbasi. Now I'm up whoever. Man, I'm waking up. I'm waking up. I'm waking up. Man, I'm up. I'm up. I'm so. Because put up. This is my life, man. Watching the melon ever. Go up. Go. I can watch the melon up. Go. Watching the mellow boy and you're all the connections with the senator in Nigeria, with the representatives, the members of the House of Representatives. All now, what are all the letters? The Idemili South, Idemili North chairman, or chairman, Oh, now, boy, you want us to let us for the cargo, for the car, and grow. But not going to want to find a man. I prefer this is serious business. Can we put up if Nabi, you can never know if I answer. Oh, okay, you're able to. Debbie. And after this comes the Idemili Grand Cultural Dance. All now with the highlight of tonight's event, other than the fundraising event. So you're going to have to do it now. And these awards are limited in a way because now the executive. Then you got Slack and Wefu, a lot of work went into bringing of Idemili Association together. So we're saying, as the president, in random order. Okay, because this is in random order. But these are the people that have worked so hard that I cannot afford to live here tonight without recognizing them. Only these people, somebody, Yana Wunye, Bidoli Faris Zimbo, Fab Bidoli, 7 years ago, Bidoli, Magasa, Bidoli Kwozo, Magasa. If you don't go, so, Carol. I will lose it, or guard it. I will tell you, Piabus, when my friend is here. And so, who were they? Yana, I can have more food. I catch you. Name your main gala. Faputa, high chief. Yaputa, Faputa, never. Who want the Babu?
Okay, I can go.
Because all there, both Chief and Dr. Mrs. Emeka and Ngozi Umeyi from Ogidi. Oh, Eba Afukono, Ija, no Ebido. So now I'm talking for that honor by giving them this award. Because Umeyi Akachibu, Neyomi, Igala. This is for you. Fundraising. Because our Honorable Secretary General, Dr. Chuma Mbonu.
Dr. Mbonu.
Bigo, Omelo, he has been doing a fantastic job. And that has not gone unnoticed. Bigo, Efe Basile. Ota.
Ota,
Owa Maloye, Owa Fuwaja.
The champion, the lion is here.
Hello. Somebody you all already know. Onamu, Onamuolu, Ora. Onamuakos, Nonyawe. Oh, Nyamatete Go.
Awake, Kai.
Ufodu Tiji, Chief George Okafu Malia.
Sir George Okafu.
Ufodu Tiji, Lady Timalia, as watching a member.
Watching a member, Nyamatete.
Can everyone know? Nyamatano, Bobo, Wapuya. The next person, I na honor na yasia. Wouldn't you go on ya? What will the super? What's it on the wine? In your main gala. I'm gonna get a gala. Bana, Omoelo, as interim secretary. Before I graduate, you were in a secretary. I feel like I'm gonna fuck again for that.
Oh, one minute.
That one minute. This is for you.
Yeah.
Because I'm ringing it. You can't be the same like that. And no, that one. Thank you for all you do. We appreciate you. Without wasting more time, on your I show you more than I am saying. So we will watch you with the minister. Okay, we will go now. Oh God, the guy that got on my guy. On your boy, got on your boy. We was on attorney. Mrs. Odi, Ozi Madike, Obuna Kanaeva.
Mrs. Madai.
Yabia, Yabia.
Mrs. Madai.
Thank you very much. so technically savvy that no putarana iga mano onyawa. Oh, no kumari from Ojoto, from no. I am one of the guys who work here. One of the intermittently, one of the guys who work here. I can make a union doctor chief or chief doctor Churchill or Gongwa. But that, immensely to Idemili Association. But not the difficult people that everybody tonight. So now, Epido Nande Savo, now the organization, either as an executive or as a committee member or as a subcommittee member. So Didi Nande, so Omonyan BC. But if I am part of it, be bigger than tonight. So we have a bigger opportunity to call those who will miss tonight. It might be at a bigger event. I'm opposite the few of us that are tonight. But it definitely may be. So without much ado, I would like to recognize our financial secretary. She has been weighed down with a lot of responsibility, family-wise, work-wise, but she has done the most that she can do. And we want to appreciate her for all of that. Mrs. Chidilim Okonkwo, if you're in the house, please step forward. You go call me, I can call me, I can. Thank you so much,
Thank you.
Now we are getting into the serious part of the event. The music I get played tonight, right now, is for you. It definitely. Because you have all worked very hard. And the day mini, my one day, my lady, let me make you finna go for my. ndị na-abụ members anyị today, biko, kabana arụ register. We want everybody to be part of this. We want everybody from Idemili. Eventually, all waka anyị ga-take one over from us. That is why I want to start with example. All that wine, if I na die. So the next event I name, I got some. Onye ọbụla nwere a grown-up child ka ọ kaba arụ kpọta ụmụ ya ka anyị alụfa ọfụmala anyị and even the younger ones carry 2, 3, 4 we will have events just like Iyomu Igolo who will maybe have been about 2 years ago so we'll take it from there I'm not going to take much of your time I'm going to ask the DJ to oblige us with Idemili music Before that, I just wanted to thank one of our children, Nwa Ijelenze. He was the one that organized the second reading for us. He planned to be here tonight, but apparently he was not able to make it. So he made a partial payment on the security that is outside there today. So all we owe the security person or people is $100. Because I cannot draw fella, I feel about chicken. Because thank you very much. So let the music go. You definitely on your own abado.
Oh, I never. I'm gonna go to the other side. Not just to ask you for money, but also to ask you to come and rejoice with us
for what we are doing in Nigeria and abroad. So because we ask that the Lord will bless each and every one of you for what you have contributed tonight. We pray for Johnny mercies upon each and every one of you. I now say, okay, the Lord woman, the Lord woman, the Lord woman, the Alabama State woman, the Nigerian man, the Brazil American man. Because all you be acting and everyone to win. If any of you are just sinner for Jesus Christ, when you want, that will read me. That will read me. I got you. Amen. Amen. Amen.
BPS Media Center at 301-477-2460. Turn your fun event into a spectacular one. VPS Media Center, 301-477-2460.
Don't forget to check out the VPS Media Center for all your entertainment needs.